Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you...